Here's a stationary shot of the Thomas Wiley Laboratory Mill Model 4. I'm going to open the front door of the mill and defeat the safety switch and turn it on just to show you what happens. Okay, now we're going to do a test of grinding some wheat. Only thing I have to show you. Put the cap back on. Start the mill. Start releasing the grain into the mill. Couple minutes, the jar is full and it's pretty much ripped up the wheat. So we'll turn it on. And there's our consistent sample that has gone through the screen.